guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Anya. I do all sort of beauty videos, more like skincare and healthcare stuff, but I will be expanding and doing more into vlogging, and also I will be doing in Thai versions as well because I have a lot of requests for that. But today's video is going to be another beauty video that I always do before I go to sleep. It is the secret of how I have such a thick eyebrows. If you notice, guys, I'm not wearing any eyebrow pencil, I believe, and this is how it looked naturally. It's pretty cool, huh? The first secret that I will be showing you today is the oil. I use two type of oil, castor oil and almond oil. The use of it is pretty easy. You just need to dip the mascara wand and you just apply it on your eyebrow. Pretty easy. I've been using it for months now. Well, I'm not using it every day. I use it time to time only, but I would recommend if you are new to this method, I would prefer you to use it every single day for like a month or two. Let's just see how it will grow on your eyebrow. Another one that I use is minoxidil. You must know this as a hair growth factor, or for guys as a beard growth. I use it to grow my eyebrows. This one is men version. Unfortunately, I don't have a women version, but if you're gonna get this one, I would prefer you get women version. You can buy this one in Amazon or in eBay. I would recommend just buy one bottle, because one bottle can last for so long. I get this one for 3 months supply. I will not be using all of it. I used to put it on my hair as well. Unfortunately, with minoxidil, if you stop using it, whatever hair that grow extra because of the minoxidil, it will fall. Basically, it will fall. I put it on my hair because, I don't know, I have pretty bad hairline. But after I stop using it for a month, all the hair that I had because of minoxidil has fell out, and it made me feel like my hair is even more thinner. So I just stopped using it completely and I just try to grow my hair in a different way. I wouldn't say that if you use this oil you will see the result immediately. I will say it will take some time for your eyebrow to get stronger. I think the best thing is to prevent not to fall. Anyways, the best thing is to make sure that the root of your eyebrows is getting stronger. I believe if you have a stronger hair root or you have stronger lashes root, it will stay longer no matter what, and as a result of that, you will be thicker in any case.
These two are the oil I was talking to you earlier. It is almond oil and castor oil. It's 100% natural. This is how I apply my castor oil. I just use my mascara wand and dip into the bottle. After that, I just put this mascara wand, brush it directly into my eyebrow. If I have any oil left, I just put the rest of it on my lashes, but make sure that you go to bed straight away after you put oil on your lashes, because sometimes it can give you a blurry effect if there is any oil in your eyes. And of course, after you put the oil, you need to make sure that you wipe all the excess oil on your face. You don't want that to cause you any pimple. Next, I will be showing you guys how I apply minoxidil. So I uncap the minoxidil and squeeze all the excess medicine that I don't use basically squeezing everything out. You don't need anything at all because your brow is such a small area, you don't need much medicine. Only apply the medicine on the area that you want your eyebrow to grow. Do not put it anywhere else because the hair will grow. So you need to be very careful. After you apply, make sure that you wipe all the excess. Please make sure, it's very important. You don't want your hair grow all over your face.
So that's it, that's the secret that I apply on my eyebrows to grow thicker. I hope you enjoy watching this video and do subscribe for my future videos that I will be posting as well. As I said, I will be doing more about beauty content. At the moment, I plan to upload my video every single week, but unfortunately my timetable is a little bit messed up at the moment, so I don't have specific date that I will be uploading, but I'm sure I will establish one day that I will be uploading. And of course I will be doing special episodes as well that I will be upload extra, but that will be in Thai though, not in English. I really hope this two method would actually help you to regrowth or grow your eyebrow thicker. Thank you again for watching my videos and please like and subscribe. Also please comment below what do you think of this method, and if you actually try one of these methods, please give me feedback how it affects you. Does it really help you to grow your eyebrow like my eyebrow? That's it. See you in the next video. Bye guys. Fell? What the fuck am I talking about?